So you got it.
An extremely long set of rock.
More rock than you can handle.
I just can't take it anymore!
96.7 will rock.
Rocks. If it rocks, it's here. 96.7 will rock. Rocks. It must mean it rocks. 96.7 will rocks.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
96.7 will rock. Rocks.
Whack for my daddy, you're there. Whiskey in the jar room.
Rocks.
I guess it's time I thought he'd eat.
Will rock.
Ross.
Thank you. Thank you. 96.7 Will Rock rocks. How you doing? Just partying here with some Kiss, rocking and rolling all night, all afternoon. I hope you guys are too. I'm Crazy Ray and the qualifier. Did you hear the vet? Of course you did, because I had about 300 calls. I'm sorry, I just can't get to them. I only got a couple lines here. But Wayne Noble, he was the lucky fifth caller. Thanks a lot, Wayne, for calling up. He is registered to win the vet. The vet is being given away. I have the official date now, August 28th. So you only have a couple more weeks to qualify to win that vet. So what you got to do is you just got to keep listening, or you got to go out and check us out at a remote and put your name in the box. Lonnie Tyler will call the name, 740. You know the deal. I don't need to spiel anymore. Okay, music on the way for you, some PJ and Sunny Bloody Sunday. Next, 96.7 Will Rock rocks.
What do you feel? High performance competition engines. Royal Purple synthetic lubricant from Book Racing. Racing teams have used Royal Purple for years, and now, for the first time, Royal Purple is available to you from Book Racing. Royal Purple synthetic lubricant tames performance-hungry engines with the finest lubricant money can buy in all kinds and viscosities. Book Racing and Royal Purple gives you the competitive edge. Their machine shop can do everything from competition engines, competition carbs, muscle car engines, to an overhaul on your daily driver. For high performance, no one does it better than Book Racing. Call 815-464-7200 and get your Royal Purple synthetic lubricant. If you're serious about horsepower and speed, call Book Racing at 815-464-7200 or see them in Frankfurt at 216 Industry Avenue. Book Racing, you can feel the difference.
Saturday night, Showtime's got two series too hot for network TV. It starts with a show that puts the fun in dysfunctional, and the critics are finding it addictive. The Los Angeles Times calls it the most original sitcom on TV. Sherilyn Fenn and Lynn Redgrave are Abbott Foreman in Rude Awakening. Then go inside the television set and see the stuff you're not supposed to see behind the screen. It's Beggars and Choosers, and the critics are definitely tuned in. Variety calls it the best kind of farce, and Newsday hails it a masterpiece, the Sopranos of the summer season. Too risky for network TV. Perfect for Saturday night. Beggars and Choosers, right after Rude Awakening. Tonight at 9:15, only on Showtime. No limits.
Count on Showtime for the kind of series that aren't afraid to break the rules. They're daring, provocative, and take the kind of chances the networks can't. Don't miss the good stuff on Beggars and Choosers, right after Rude Awakening, tonight starting at 9:15, only on Showtime. No limits.
Hey guys, Terracotta Tom here again. I just wanted to congratulate 96.7 Will Rock for stepping into the 90s. You know there's only 5 months left in the 90s. The programming change here is a welcome relief. Nothing against classic rock, but if I hear China Grove by the Doobie Brothers one more time, I'm going to puke violently. To celebrate the return of real rock and roll to the South Side, I'm having a huge event this weekend at Terracotta Tom's Pottery Store in New Lenox. We'll have the Pottery Store ASA stock cars here under the canopy. Meet the drivers and have lunch on me. Bring the kids out. It's free and it's fun. We'll also have the Will Rock van here Saturday from 1 to 3. Hey, you might even have a chance to win the Will Rock Corvette. I'll have concert tickets to give away. We're even giving away a few Chiminea patio fireplaces. Better yet, if you or the wife have been looking at a Chiminea fireplace, everyone in the store will be on sale. I'll have a large Chiminea with a large opening for a big fire on sale for $79. Fall is just around the corner. Get ready for those cool evenings out back with a nice fire in your chimenea. It's $79. It's a steal. So remember, this Saturday, Terracotta Tom's Pottery Store, stock cars, good rock and roll, free food, concert tickets, and free fireplaces. The Pottery Store, Route 30, New Lenox.
96.7 Will Rock would like you to check out Hospice Night on Saturday, August 14th at the Grundy County Speedway. Race car driver Don Carter Jr. will be driving the Corvette Collection 96.7 Will Rock midget car. He'll wear a helmet that you can sign for a $10 donation. Everyone who signs the helmet will have their name put in a drawing with a chance to win the race-worn helmet. And Team Cousin Racing will paint the hood, which will be available for local businesses to sign on a pledge basis between $50 and $150. David Nelson Jewelry, Town & Country Lanes, and Pines Rental will display the helmet. Proceeds from the fundraiser will go to help the Hospice Foundation. It's Hospice Night, Saturday, August 14th at the Grundy County Speedway, brought to you by Rick Peterson and Mike Gugliamucci at Team Cousin Racing and 96.7 Will Rock.
We're back.
That's right, Mr. Bigglesworth. We're back.
For another 40 minutes of nonstop Will Rock.
40 minutes.
Nonstop.
96.7 Will Rock.
Rocks.
Rocks. Wanted it. Well, you got it.
It rocks.
96.7 Will Rock.
Rocks.
Rocks. Rocks. WLLI.
Joliet.
96.7 Will Rock.
Rocks.
What could you do with a 40-minute set of nonstop Will Rock?
Think for a moment about flamethrowers.
Flamethrowers. Okay, get back to me in 40 minutes. 96.7 Will Rock.
Rocks.
It's a reason.
Will Rock, rocking the way we should. That was Oleander, Why I'm Here. Speaking of them, they will be in concert at the Aragon Ballroom with Creed and Our Lady Peace. That concert happens October 13th at 6:30. Tickets, do you want to go? I do. I don't have any to give you right now, but if you're going to buy tickets, please buy me one. They're $27.50 and are $27, and that's like my week's pay. So I won't be buying those tickets, but you can go and buy me one if you want. Tons of tunage on the way for you. We're just a little bit past the halfway point in the 40-minute set of tunage. I've got like 30 to the rear of me and 20-10 to the front of me, and I'm stuck here in the middle with you. Request music on the way for some Halen, so keep rocking with us. I've got a beast of a song for you, but first some RHCP. Under the Bridge, 96.7 Will Rock, rocking you.